I'm from Venezuela. I moved to Miami when I was 14. We left everything. I started to write my own poetry. Literature and the arts is something that I really love. I'm very thankful for it.